More than 116,000 consumer energy customers across our state are without power as we speak, and thousands of them are in Bay, Midland, and Isabella counties. Consumers Energy says that crews are working around the clock to restore power as quickly as possible.